friends, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing a ton of Dollar Tree new pieces that they have in. So this is going to be a massive Dollar Tree haul. I found the best stuff and couldn't wait to share. You'll have to let me know what you're finding at your Dollar Tree, but I found a ton of good stuff that I had to get out to you as fast as possible, but they had a ton of new stuff that I hadn't seen before. So let me know in the comments down below if you've seen any of this or new pieces that I need to keep an eye out for, because you guys always keep me updated and let me know all of the new things. So I know everyone is talking about the Cricut vinyl knockoff, so it's like a Dollar Tree vinyl. I have not found that, but I will share with you what I found today and what to keep an eye out for. Okay, so first, I have seen this a couple times on Instagram, so I was dying to get it, but it is this infinity, like, wreath little form. It's actually really big, but this infinity wreath form that says love in it, and I love that little word so much. I'm not sure what this would look like with floral or flowers or whatever all over it, so I'm excited to see all of your all's projects. But I thought this was definitely something I wanted to grab because I see so much DIY potential. Let me know if you have found all of the new spring signs. So they have this one that says Fresh Flowers Market, and it's green. And then this one that says Weed It and Reap, and it's got like the white wood on the background and this soft green. I love that green color. These are going to be so much fun to craft with, and just like, it's already so beautiful, so you can just pair this like on a planter or anything, but so excited to get to use these. Now, alongside that same aisle, so these are towards the front where they put out their seasonal decor, I found a couple of these stakes. So this one says locally grown, it's black with the carrots, pear, and beet, and it says fresh produce. I think that is so farmhouse looking and has so much potential to make crafts with. And then the second one says don't stop believing, sprout some love, and it's got the succulent in the middle. But I feel like this is done so beautifully with the whitewash in the background and kind of the distressing beautiful. I feel like this would be so gorgeous just stuck down in a little planter on your porch. Something that was brand new to my stores that I would love to know if you all found any was this wire form. It's like a thin metal. It kind of feels like the wreath forms, but it has these little clips for photos. I thought this would be really fun to DIY with. It has some like places for pictures and stuff, but tell me what you would do with this. So I feel like this has so much potential, but I'm really excited to try to use this, but definitely had to grab some because this was brand new to me. Okay, so in that same little seasonal section, they had some new little dangly signs in three different styles, what I found, but I feel like these will be so much fun. I bought enough to keep some as is and some to make over, but this one has a little potted plant, which I think is really cute, and it says, "We were meant to be," and it kind of has some little galvanized plates down there with each word on each little piece that's hanging, so I thought this was really cute. I am dying to tear off the top little pieces too and DIY with them. I found this little watering can that says staying alive. It has some little gardening tools and flowers down there. I love this. I think this is my favorite one. And then this is perfect for farmhouse decor, but they had this farmer's market in the black and white, which is so perfect. And then some little gardening leaves, and I guess they're not succulents, but just kind of different little floral pieces down there. But these are such a cool find, and I will be DIYing with these very soon. I was only able to find one of these. I was so excited. I have not seen these on Instagram or anything yet, but I loved this. It is like a little photo frame that actually the back comes out for a photo, but it is a house shape, and it has this perfect little light colored wood framing around it. Like I said, I can only find one, so that makes me so sad. So I am going to be keeping my eyes open for this. But I feel like this has so much potential. It is beautiful, and Dollar Tree got it perfect. So I am so excited to open this and try to get to use it very soon. But I will be on the hunt for more. So let me know if this is brand new to you, if you have found any of these in your store. Dollar Tree was putting out a ton of new pieces for Mother's Day, such as like for Mother's Day gifts. So I love like all of the stickers and stationery from Dollar Tree. So they put out some really cool little, it's called List Pad. But one of them has like grid paper and polka dots, and one of them is kind of has more flowers and says to do, reminders, notes. And I love how it is broke up in between the AM and PM. So you can kind of like, that's how I love to sort my day, what I'm going to do before lunch and then what has to be done after lunch. So that'll be really, really fun. These were kind of, like I said, in the Mother's Day section, but I grabbed these for my office because I am going to use these and I love them so much. And then they had some little magnetic list pads, so I got that for the fridge. And then they also had these little sticky notes. They come in three different styles and you kind of like get to open them up, and they have some little like it looks like post-it notes and then like some more list in there. These are so beautiful. You could pair this with some like items in a gift basket for Mother's Day. I grabbed some for myself as well because these will be so handy to put down in my purse. I'm always like wanting to write things down, or when something hits my mind at Dollar Tree, I want to get that sketched out. But I felt like these would be really fun to use myself. So I love them and I love the prints of them. I think they are so beautiful and got them on point. While in the little Mother's Day section, I feel like these were new. They had these bath crystals. They come in the hibiscus rose and the camellia cucumber, but this one says calm, nourish, and hydrate, and they say extra love for all skin types. But they come in this cute little jar packaging, but it's really like a bag. But these would also be really cute in a little Mother's Day gift basket, maybe paired with a little list pad, like a pair of socks or a coffee mug. But these were just adorable, so I had to grab them, and I definitely want to try them out. These were new to my store. I know they've had like the hexagon shapes before, but I just went ahead and grabbed them because they had new little prints in them, and I thought of a really cool little DIY to create with them. They come in this tropical soak up the sun. It has the sky's the limit, and then this one with the green kind of wild looking cheetah that says choose kindness. So I thought these were really cute, and I was going to have to figure something out to do with these. Next, through the party section, they actually had a couple of different plastic containers. Now, I think I've seen some of these before, but I went ahead and grabbed one because I had a really cool idea with it. And then this little bowl with the edging. I feel like these definitely can be spray painted or dressed up and just be really cool for decor or gift purposes. And then just left plain, these are awesome to pick up if you are having any kind of get together or a little party. But I was excited to grab this one. I love all of these little well, they're plastic, but they look really pretty and nice quality containers that have these little gumballs on there. They always make like the best cute little designs. I'm always checking out their new glass containers. I feel like these were new. They are a really cute little squatty shape. I love these and definitely can see myself using them. And then I picked up these small little containers. They have had these in the frosty white color before and black, and I've got them and it kind of scratched off. So I was excited that they did put these out just clear, and I will be using these in DIYs as well. Just a side note, let me know if you have tried Dollar Tree's dry shampoo. It actually says compared to the Batiste dry shampoo, which I use like every day, whether my hair is freshly clean or it is a couple days old. I feel like it gives you a lot of volume and just makes it look really fresh. And where I have really light colored hair, it always covers my roots and everything, so I love using it. But this is Dollar Tree's dry shampoo. I cannot wait to try this and see. It says blossom, and I was wanting to actually smell. So it actually smells really, really good. I cannot wait to try this out. Let me know your thoughts down below. I always search through the canvases, and I picked up this Get Cozy. I love that pattern, so I might like replace this middle little piece and put something over the Get Cozy, just because the cozy is really tiny and odd looking. But I feel like this was so beautiful and definitely looked boho. I know some people has been sharing these decorative balls. So I picked up three of them because that's all they had. They have like this one that's green speckled, and then these two white ones with the little green. But I love that. I love that like soft sage green color. So I feel like these would be so beautiful in a painted basket or some type of DIY. But these are like a nice size, and they feel like really sturdy, like they're not just gonna break if you barely tap them against something. These were kind of cutesy, kiddish looking, but I went ahead and grabbed them because they were brand new to my store. But I found this Meow and Wolf little kitty and puppy sign. But these could easily be made over or put these in a kid's room, but these are really adorable. My store was loaded with these. So I know they had these last year. I use these in some DIYs, but I always pick them up when I see them because this is an awesome buy. I use succulents all the time, and I buy them for a dollar at Dollar Tree. So this is a really cool find. Whenever you find the succulent, and then you can pull that out and use it on a DIY project and then get to keep the wooden pieces that are left behind. I feel like there was so much potential with these. And like I say, I have used these before, but I did go ahead and grab some more because I am hoping that everyone is getting these, and these aren't just like overstocked pieces, but they are restocking these because these have so much potential as well, and so many things like that I can think of later on, even though if I keep these on hand. Okay, so let me know if you are seeing this paint in your store. They had some beautiful colors. It said Mother's Day paint on the box, but it's actually premium acrylic paint, and it says multi-purpose, water soluble. So I'm not sure how well this is going to stay on there, but I feel like it should be like our normal acrylic paint. So let me know. They only had these five colors at my store, but I feel like these would be really fun to try, and my girls also love whenever I pick up Dollar Tree paint, so I thought if I didn't love these, I would just gift this to them. I picked up a couple of these planter trolleys with the wheels on the bottom. If you have any really cool ideas for these, let me know. I was trying to think, but I was just trying to come up with some really fun new summer ideas. So I picked up some of these to go under my planters on the porch, just to protect the wood, so in case the water seeps through the bottom whenever I am watering them. But I feel like this would also be really handy to try to kind of scoot them around whenever I need to push them out of the way. I also love when Dollar Tree puts out these small little frames. These are perfect for DIYs. I grabbed three of them. They're also perfect for like tiered shelves and you need like to fill in a small space. So I picked up three of them so that I could either DIY with them or put each of my girls' pictures in there and put them on a shelf. But I feel like they have like a beautiful white wood finish, and they're kind of like a cream color and go perfect with my farmhouse decor. So as far as DIY items, I found some of this gingham black and white checkered print. I feel like it just says Farmhouse Urban, but I feel like Dollar Tree had restocked all of this because they had brand new boxes in a couple of my stores. So look for that if you need some. And then I also picked up some black chalkboard paint. This comes and goes in my stores, and I have never picked it up before, I don't think. Maybe I have, but I don't remember. So I grabbed some more. But I feel like chalkboard paint is definitely something I use a lot of. I used to buy it in the Rust-Oleum at Walmart, so it's fun just to pick it up in these little dollar pieces so that I can just use it when I want and nothing like dries up or gets too thick to use because it is in a larger container. They had these little jewelry trinkets. It comes in a watermelon and an orange. I think they also had a pineapple, but I think these would be gorgeous for like a preteen room, just to kind of set on your dresser or something to put your rings in. But I feel like these are really cute and look really high end. As far as floral, I didn't find a ton of new floral, but I did find these blooming branches, and they look different to me, so I went ahead and grabbed them. I grabbed the lemons because they always have the limes and never the lemons at my store, so I grabbed them for this summer. I thought that would be fun to put in a little basket or a bowl. I found these little glass containers. Also, I feel like they are a new shape. I thought this was kind of a fun color. I'm not sure what I'll do with these, but I just went ahead and picked them up because I love using Dollar Tree glassware. I picked up This little black and white kind of floral roll. I feel like I've been looking at this for a long time in the store, but I went ahead and grabbed one. And then my little girls actually just got some fairy houses. They were so excited about it. Actually, my daughter got one for Christmas, and then my other daughter wanted one so bad, so we ordered her one. But they are like the cutest little fairy houses, and they actually plant real seeds in the dirt. So I picked them up some little fairy ornaments to go in there. After just like 2 days, the seeds were sprouting up. You just have to make sure they keep them watered, but they are like the cutest little fairy house. We actually picked up the first one from Walmart, and I think the second one came from Amazon, so I'll see if I can link that down below. But I felt like these would go really, really cute in there, and they can just kind of set them around the soil and just play with them. You can't really play in the dirt, but it does have little compartments where you can put your fairies and little ladybugs and stuff. It is too, too cute. So if you have any daughters or granddaughters or anything that would be interested in that, that would make a perfect birthday gift or Christmas gift. But we've just been having so much fun with that. Okay, so I feel like that is everything that I've picked up recently. Let me know if there's anything that I missed new that you're finding in your store. I'm about to hit up another Dollar Tree road trip and go to my favorite faraway stores and see if they're putting out anything new, because I see people sharing a ton of new summer stuff that I am not getting in my store. So I have to work for it if I do want to find those items. So let me know what you're finding, what you're loving right now. I hope I was able to share some items that you can keep an eye out for at your store. And I think that's all I have for you today. So thank you all for coming along and checking out what I purchased at Dollar Tree. And I'll see you in the next video. Happy crafting. Bye.